Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's lecture, we are going to discuss about our books and authors, and this series I am going to continue. So in this lecture, we are going to discuss all the questions asked in NET and SET exam. So without any further ado, let's get started. But please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and press that bell icon so that you are notified whenever I post a video. So the first question says, the novel Golden Gate, which was asked in Gujarat 2012, and it was written by Vikram Sheth. Next question, which was also asked in Gujarat 2012, studies in the history of Renaissance. It was written by Walter Pater. The Four Ages of Poetry was written by Thomas Love Peacock. Now, the play Beckett. Now, this was asked in West Bengal 2018, and a lot of my students told me that they have done wrong in the exam. So you must definitely remember that play Beckett was written by Alfred Tennyson. There was a question from feminist movement, the female unionage. It was written by Germaine Greer. And same question was asked in NET 2019. So you must definitely remember the female unionage was written by Germaine Greer. The practice of everyday life. This I had also discussed in my first video series of books and authors, wherein the answer was Michael Day Cutter. Then there was a question from the Indian literature, the Circle of Reason. The Circle of Reason was written by our own favorite Indian author, Amitav Ghosh. So, in this Bengal 2018, the question was asked, the Circle of Reason, which was written by Amitav Ghosh. Now, in Telangana 2018, there was a question wherein the dramatist and the work were given and we had to match the column. So, The City Madam was written by Philip Messinger. Then, The Witch of Edonton was written by John Ford. Antonio's Revenge was written by John Marston. A King, No King was written by our Beaumont and Fletcher. So Beaumont and Fletcher has together written lot of famous work. From that you have to remember A King, No King was asked in Telangana 2018. So Keats and Shakespeare was written by Middleton Mewry. This was asked in Maharashtra 2019. Eminent Victorians is written by Lyotin. Strachey. So, the Eminent Victorians was written by Lyotin Strachey. The Regiment of Prince, it was asked in Gujarat 2018. It was written by Thomas O'Keefe. Pamela was written by Samuel Richardson. Joseph Andrews was written by Henry Fielding. Roderick Random was written by Tobias Smollett. Vicar of Wakefield was written by Oliver Goldsmith. Inquiry into Nature and Causes of Wealth of Nations, 1776, was written by an economist named Adam Smith. He was known as father of economics. Adam Smith. The postmodern condition, a very, very important question which was asked in December 2019, it was written by Jean-Francois Lyotard. Image, Music, Text, which was written by Roland Barthes. Why Marx Was Right was written by Terry Eagleton. Mirror and Lamp was written by M.H. Abrahams. Culture and Cities was written by Raymond again. A question asked in NET 2004, which was from feminist movement of Vindications of the Rights of Women, which was written by Mary Shelley's mother, Mary Wollstonecraft. Under a Greenwood Tree was written by Thomas Hardy. The novel Mary Burton was written by Mrs. Gaskell. Who is Afraid of Virginia Woolf was written by American author Edward Elby. Mythologies was again written by Roland Barthes. So earlier we had also seen that in June 2019 there was a question wherein a book, Image, Music and Text was given and the answer was Roland Barthes. Over here, Mythologies is given, which is again written by Roland Barthes. The Progress of Saul was written by John Donne. The Diverting History of John Gilpin was written by William Cowper. Love in the Time of Cholera was written by Gabriel Garcia Marquez. The Author of Provoked Husband was written by Colley Gibber. The novel Little Minister was again written by J.M. Barrie. So this was the sum of the questions which were asked in our NET and SET exam. And if you are targeting JRF or NET or SET, you must definitely remember these books and authors. Again, I will post a video wherein the same series of books and authors will be continued. Thank you. Please take a moment to subscribe to my channel so that I can post a valuable videos like this. Thank you.